What are you? I just stepped on a bug, Mommy. Are you proud of me? Hey guys, MFL here, and today we are going to play Half-Life with what the... Alright then, and today we're going to play Half-Life with Gordon Freeman, and yes, surprisingly I already know his name, because of research and physics. Alright, so we're going to do a new game, and a training room, I guess? I've never played this before, so I would guess it's same functions as if I'm playing Portal, or Gmod. Hazard course. Oh, okay.
Hello and welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course, where you will be trained in the use of the hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these buttons, press it, and I will appear to demonstrate certain moves.
How do I press it? Okay. Well, hello there, suit.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions.
If you can't see, I'm not playing in Source because for some reason Source isn't working right now. Holy crud. Thank you, Staircase, for saving me. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to jump down? Oh, hello there.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be slightly disorienting at first. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with basic movement, and soon it will fit you like a second skin. I will see you just around the corner.
Okay, coolio. Mrs. Half-Life? Oh my gosh. Is there like an op? I want to turn my volume down. sound effects down. Alright, resume game. That's still not doing it. Okay then. I just can't hear myself talk. Guessing the suit's gonna go down. Resume game. Is it MP3 volume? I'm guessing it is MP3 volume, because that's not changing at all. We just do it like that, and then... Okay. Whatever, I'm just gonna live with it. And walking around the corner. Whoa. Hello there, Miss Half-Life.
The first move we will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands. It helps to get a running start. Watch me and then try it yourself.
Okay, Miss Half-Life. I thought you were only supposed to be near here, but whatever. Boom! Basic crap. Oh, hello.
Good work. Those two suits can be tricky. We should proceed to the next area.
Okay.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into stealth mode, minimizing movement noise.
Oh, it's control. I'm used to shift or tab. Maybe I should change it to tab real fast, because that is way down there. Edit key, and let's do tab. Okay. Zoom. Oh, sucker! Stealth
mode.
Very
good. I hardly noticed you. On to the next area.
You cannot notice me. Ha ha ha.
Now we will combine skills. You will need to
shut up.
Good work.
Shut up, Miss Half-Life. And then radio Indian person who I cannot recognize for your race, but whatever.
To get into these pipes, you will have to signal your suit to make a duck jump. You'll want to stand right at the mouth of the pipe and continue to press forward. Then jump up, and while you're in midair, go into a crouch. It's tricky, but you'll find it comes in handy.
I see. This is like a...
Nice job.
Thank you. Loading. Like loading Freeman.
Walk directly into the ladder. Look up and continue moving forward.
Shut up, I already know the drill, stupid Miss Half-Life.
The next three jumps get harder each time, but they are quite possible. Don't be surprised if you miss the last one a time or two. If you can make all three in a continuous run, you are doing well.
Okay, Miss Parkour Half-Life Lady.
Keep trying. Frickin'. You'll get it.
You frickin' suck, Miss Half-Life. Hey. You suck, Miss Half-Life. I cannot do parkour. You know that by... Oh boy, you can know that by my parkour videos. Running head start. Boom. Boom. Boom.
If you keep falling short, you might be jumping too soon.
Edge! Edge!
Great work.
Thank
now
you.
There's one more style long of jumping you need to learn. Own charging module, seen here. To activate your long jump, you will have to duck and move forward, and then launch into a jump. Once you're up on the platform, press the button and I will demonstrate the move.
Okay, where's the button? So am I supposed to do? Alright, Miss Half-Life Lady, where's my arms? I cannot press the button without my arms, Miss Half-Life Lady.
Nice job.
Oh, hello there. That was fun. Can I do that again? That was excellent. Oh, yeah, boy. Where do I go now? Oh, down here. So, if I need to get away from bad guys, I can just do... Oh, yeah, that's great.
Please start the lift by moving up to the button, looking at it, and pressing the use key.
What's the use key? What is the use key, please? What is use? What is use? Use. Use? I feel like I just passed it. Use, please. I'm confused. What's use? All right, Google, you come in handy sometimes. I'm a noob at Half-Life, Google, but I just okay. What is use in Half-Life? Can't believe I'm looking this up right now. Uses in Half-Life. Carbon dating. Amount of carbon for... What? What? Okay. Half-Life video game. Yes, Wikipedia. Yes. Science fiction game. Yes, I see that. What are the... gosh, dang it. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? And the thing is, I don't even... Click? Right click? What is the use button? Q, E, Alt E!
As you're up here, there's only one way down. Find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it. If you take any damage from the fall, we will administer medical care at the next station.
Thank you, Mrs. Half-Life. That was easy as crap. Where is the medical system?
You will find med bays like this one throughout the Black Mesa compound. To restore your health, walk up to a med
Eagle Lord!
Your health will recover gradually until you are at full health or the kit is depleted. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused.
Okay, Miss Half-Life.
To spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel and press the use key.
There we go, Miss Half-Life. You proud of me? Frickin' suck. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to do this a lot in the game.
Fantastic.
Yay, boy. Loading. And sorry, guys, I haven't played this game yet. I bought a pack of Steam, and this came with it. So don't be pissed off.
Sometimes you'll need to rely on more than just your suit to get through a tight place. Try jumping this gap on your own. What you really need to do is push that box down into the pit. Pushing is easy. Just move forward against the box and you can push it into position.
Thank you, Miss Half-Life. Now I look even more stupid.
If you can't push the obstacle out of your way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your use key. While holding down the use key to keep a grip on the box, move slowly backward. The box will come along with you.
Okay, thank you, Miss Half-Life. Oh, is this parkour now? Oh, thank you. So am I supposed to push this onto this and then... Yay! I'm a parkour master!
If nothing else works, you can try breaking the objects in your path. Make sure you picked up the crowbar, then...
Crowbar! 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 Yeah, boy.
Activate your suit flashlight for the next area.
What is this? What's my flashlight key? You need to tell me things, Miss Half-Life! What is flashlight, Google? Alright, I gotta figure this out. Flashlight. Is it E again? Wait, I'm gonna pick those up. Those are my flashlights, right? Cute. This kinda pisses me off, Miss Half-Life. What if I already know where I'm going, Miss Half-Life? Is there gonna be an alien that jumps out in front of me? Yeah, I'm scared now. I'm gonna go back and learn how to... Oh my gosh! Don't do this to me, Miss Half-Life! Miss Half-Life? How do I... Miss Half-Life, you gotta do this to me, or you can't do this to me, okay, please? Please! So go and talk to me, flashlight, half-life. How do I use it, Google? Please help me. The flashlight is a cut item from Half-Life Blue Shift and is easily seen in the early trailer number one. Right, I'm just gonna try to figure out how to use it. What? Half-Life Wiki, please stay with me. Just as a normal flashlight, this one enables viewers to see in the dark. Unlike other Half-Life, held by single-handed item. How about how to use flashlight in Half-Life? I can't believe I'm searching this. F. Oh! Jerp! I'm scared. What the heck was that? Mommy! There was a squeaky noise. I don't like squeaky noises. What are you? I just stepped on a bug, Mommy. Are you proud of me? What the heck? What the heck was that? It was a bug, Mom. I squashed out a bug again. Is there gonna be a jump scare?
Great. Oh, remember, your flashlight drains power, so switch it off when you don't need it.
Okay, thank you, Miss Half-Life. Loading, Miss Half-Life.
Welcome to the Black Mesa target range, where you will receive training in firing a weapon,
reloading, and firing
the attached grenade launcher. Pick up your weapon and advance to the firing station.
I'm getting my ammo. Yeah, but all ammo galore! Can I not pick up more ammo? I'm out of... Ma'am?
You'll have to hit every target in order to complete the course. But if you miss the first time, don't worry. It will come around again. Try to reload during pauses rather than waiting to run out of ammunition at a critical time.
Hi.
To
Hi,
fire
team.
Your grenade launcher, use your alternate fire button. Certain targets will break only when you run out of ammunition. Ending in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay! This is fun, Mommy! Are you proud? Oh, hello. Shot in the head, son. Unbreak. Miss Half-Life, this is impossible. Miss Half-Life? This is freaking impossible. Miss Half-Life, can you help me? I need help, Miss Half-Life. Miss Half-Life. I got it?
Black Mesa target range.
What? I did it! I don't know how I okay, thank you.
Your HEV suit monitors blood oxygen levels, warning you when you need to find an air supply. As you swim through this course, your oxygen levels will begin to drop. At the midpoint, you will be given an opportunity to surface for air.
Thank you, Ms. Half-Life! Miss Half-Life!
Catch your breath. You will see the blood oxygen indicator on your suit's heads-up display returning to its previous level. You are free to swim on to the end of the course.
What? Oh, yeah, thank you, Miss Half-Life. Alright, I'm sorry I'm sounding like a little baby, because thank you, Miss Half-Life.
This
I can't kill you, Miss Half-Life.
Hazardous environment suit. When you are running low on power, step up to any charger and press your use key. Your suit will recharge gradually. Individual batteries
Thank you. Now you can shut up, Miss Half-Life. I think I've got it.
If you pass through fire or steam, you will see a heat damage icon lighting up. Directional indicators at the center of your display show you where damage is coming from.
Okay, Miss Half-Life.
Proximity to radiation activates a Geiger counter and radiation display. Biohazards are also indicated with a luminous icon.
What the frick?
Please advance to the next area.
Thank you for trying to kill me, Miss Half-Life! Elevator. Where am I supposed to go, Miss Half-Life? Miss Half-Life. Miss Half-Life. Miss Frickin' Half-Life. Please just... Miss Half-Life.
Please advance to the next area.
Where is the next area? Is it freaking up there? Ah! Right. You know what that means? Ah! Can't do it. Ah! Oh, where am I supposed to go, Miss Half-Life? That's back in. Miss Half-Life, I'm sorry, but... Goodbye, world, Miss Half-Life.
Hello, and welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course, where you will be trained
Shut
in the use
front
of a hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your
seat. What?
You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these buttons,
you
and
frickin'.
I will appear to demonstrate certain moves.
Oh my gosh. Shut the frick up, Miss Half-Life. I've had it with you, and I'm not stepping through that door, although that suit is way cool. So, you can just shut up, and I am going to play Half-Life right now, next episode, because we have spent far too much time listening to this freak show. Isn't that right? Yes, Mikey Hardesty. Meow, 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 meow. All right, and I will see you guys later, I guess. Yeah, take care. Bye.